Caltrans is one of the largest and most prominent government agencies in the state of California, with more than 18,000 people working together to manage the state highway system. This includes many women who are building fulfilling careers with Caltrans. March is Women in Transportation Month, and in this video, we'll introduce you to a few of them who will tell you what it's like to be a woman in transportation.
Hello, my name is Arlene, and I'm with Caltrans for 28 years. My position is equipment operator.
Hi, my name is Carolyn Paris. I'm an area superintendent for Caltrans.
I've been with the state for 6 months. I'm a highway maintenance worker.
So I came to Caltrans in 1997 in a hiring upswing.
Terry Earlwine is the Deputy District Director of Maintenance and Operations for Caltrans District 9.
So I started out as a designer, did the standard engineering rotation program, did work in construction, did work in office engineers, ended up staying in office engineers for about 6 years, and then I did a year in encouragement permits, and then I became the senior traffic engineer, and I worked there for about 10 years. After my time in traffic operations, I applied for this job as Deputy Director for Maintenance and Operations.
As the Deputy District Director of Maintenance and Operations, Terry is responsible for some of the most visible work at Caltrans.
One of the most interesting things to me about maintenance and ops is that when you make a decision and you do something, it's immediate. The results, you can see the results today. When you do design work, it takes 10 years maybe for you to see results, but maintenance and ops is very instantaneous. So the maintenance and operations team is really two divisions. The operations division encompasses encouragement permits and then traffic operations, which is very broad. We have about 20 people on that staff. The maintenance team is much, much larger. We have about 170 field people, and our field people, there's a very broad career ladder there.
I started in 1983 as a service assistant janitor. I was just looking for a job. About 6 months later, I got promoted to janitor. Then I did that for another 6 months, and then a rest area job came open. So I was cleaning the rest area. So then a position for a maintenance worker came open on the crew, and I got promoted to maintenance worker. Then an equipment operator job opened up, and I got promoted to equipment operator. And I really liked doing that, so I did that for about 20 years. After that, I took a supervisor job on special crews, did that for about 8 years, until I finally made my position now, which is superintendent for all of special crews.
I'm a highway maintenance worker, so I'm at entry level, and I've been made aware of the programs that are available today that weren't available in previous years, that I can now go through training to get my Class A and move up to Operator 1, 2, Lead Worker, Supervisor, Superintendent.
When I started with Caltrans, I did not have a Class A license. They were able to train me and qualify me for different entities.
Just keep climbing the ladder with all the training that's available for us.
I found Caltrans to be very open-minded in general, as far as women in transportation. I mean, I have had every opportunity that any male employee has had and been able to take advantage of those opportunities and move forward in my career. I've never felt from the organization any sort of discrimination because I'm a female engineer.
There's no different treatment, there's no different wage gaps. Our team, our coworkers become our family, and they treat you just as that. You show up wanting to work, and you're treated as equal. You're family at the end of the day.
I don't think there's a difference between a man and a woman in transportation.
If you're willing to work hard and appreciate what you do and be grateful, you can achieve good things.
These are just a few of the thousands of women who've found fulfilling careers with Caltrans. If you think you'd like to work in the California Department of Transportation, visit the link seen here for a list of current openings. For Caltrans District 9, I'm Christine Nadler.